Second World War during Nazi dictatorship, this castle was used as a prison, and it was like Buchenwald. And we have documents of many murders, yeah, here in this prison. And unfortunately, later during the socialist period, they used part of the houses here in Torgau and probably part of the castle to send young criminals or young people not easy to deal with. Difficult young people without parents. They were forced to live here, and they were under the watch of the state police and so on. So
this
was, yeah. This was enforced education, like a prison. So this is also real with this castle. But it's 20th century. But now let's enjoy this most.